All right, Ruby's Rose, Twista, Legend, Jeremiah, and Candace Play. I know Candace from the Medicine Man track. I haven't heard her anything else, not that I remember. Every time I see Jeremiah's name, I just think of that fucking song. The only song I take out in Redemption, Tap Out. So here we go.
Ever since I was a nigga, back of looking at bitches' bottoms, I was knowing that I would just get the rock 'em and stick 'em prop.
We're right to it. Holy shit. God damn, hold on. I wasn't even ready for that shit.
Ever since I was a nigga, back of looking at bitches' bottoms, I was knowing that I would just get the rock 'em and stick 'em proper when my pockets and styles get fatter than a hippopotamus. I got with her, then I'ma get on top of her. Ooh, keeping the
doom. Fatter than a hippopotamus. Alright.
Let's soccer just put the cock and I stroke it in the pussy. I made a mushy and working.
Fucking breath control is amazing. This nigga is old as hell, still spitting the same way he did 20 years ago.
Until it was good, she like singing a lullaby, lullaby. Give her one of us and they never gonna be the same. Don't get it twisted with Twista, we'll play no games with gang. We can.
That's hard. Don't get it twisted with Twista, play no games with game. Any day now. Come on. Somebody say something, goddammit. What the fuck is this person saying, bro? There we go.
Five and you not four, three or two. You the one, you the moon, you the sun. I'm the star, you the gun. I'm the air, you the lung, and you can't breathe. It's a violation, hit a violins. When I'm sliding in, when I'm sliding out, she retired rent, so it ain't no doubt I was wearing that ass out.
Yo,
ass
like movie. Fuck this bullshit ass track. Remind Violence. That's the song I was talking about earlier. I couldn't remember the name of. That was one of the singles I heard. It's not even on this fucking project. I remember the hook, Sirens Sound Like Violence, or Violins Sound Like Sirens, or some shit like that. What was that song got on this joint, man? That was a fire ass track too.
I had to cash out. She don't get it twice a week. She lashed out. Came back with a burger like, fuck is you mad about, stink?
Anyway, I'm never playing that song again. Twisted versus fire, though. I probably just listen to the verse and skip the song. Shit, Twista came in. He went in, my fault. Next track, Drake with the Braids. He also had a song I covered last year, AI with the Braids, so see what this is about.
Oh, what up? Yeah, I just wanted to check back in with you.
Why do you sound like that, dude? Wake up.
Feature thing's probably not gonna work out right now. It's just
this nigga really pillow talking game about not doing a feature.
Got a lot going on, brother. I apologize.
This nigga.
Yeah, we'll get to
it. I don't know why he felt the need to make this a skit. He could have kept that shit. Next track, Nikki Beats featuring French Montana and Tory Lanez. God damn it. I actually grew a respect for Tory. Not because he shot that bitch, but because I was going back and forth with Jordan Lucas. He was holding his own. He was going in too, so. French Montana, though. I still got bad taste in my mouth from fucking plugs, too. Let's see what happens.
Okay. We going to Colombia, Mexico.
Since you met me, I've been calling you up. Ooh, you know the
yeah, we got another skip on our hands, but I'm going to wait till a verse come up.
Adios. No, we ain't Vegas. No, we ain't in Rio. This brick inside the Phantom got me feeling like a kilo. Three buttons open on the Fendi. Got me feeling like a
senior. That's hard. It's brick cold. That's a... It's an East Coast term, if I'm not mistaken, but it's a brick and a phantom. Gonna be feeling like a brick or a kilo. That was fire.
She know where we go, it's no Wi-Fi. Get off the gram, leave the filter, tell them bummer hit you with the money bag. Lock center street, street, lock chemistry, street, block energy, jeans to rock Hennessy. See, she wanna change her last name for the goat, goat, cause I wrote her name with a million on the float. Cash, fuck the internet, that we really living at.
Yeah, I'm good on that one too. Game versus all right. I'm noticing a lot. I can't even say second half, but this third half, shit. the hook's been trash, bro. But the verse has been all right. It's almost like the Eminem effect, like on Marshall Mathers LP 2 and Revival and shit, like, the verses would be solid, but the hooks would be trash. Or in his case, beats would be trash too. The beat was alright, what's cool in this. But that hook is fucking horrible, man. Well, it ain't for me. Like I said, I know Game make an album for a lot, like a wide range of people, but it ain't for me. Next track, Talk to Me Nice, featuring Meek Mill, who he's beefing with. I guess they squashed it. Moneybagg Yo, is that supposed to be Blast? Yeah, excuse me, too. Like I said, I don't like a lot of these newer artists. I know Meek Mill is not new, but I've never really been a fan. I heard the last song I heard with Moneybagg was with J. Cole, trash. So, I mean, it's not for me. So, if I say it's trash, don't get too butthurt. It's just, you know, not my era. Or not era, my fault. It is my era, but it's not my type, not my style. I don't know who the fuck Blast is, if I'm even saying that right.
I'm getting hit on my Lambo. Too many stitches in my bando. Yeah. All we touch that Brito. This shit. Till we come blot your candles.
Hate this nigga's voice.
And I say shit like a sando. Whoa, wait. She not on my bitch. Ain't gotta tell you to tell her the rich. Get out of pocket, we murder your dog. 40 star bargain and turn him a Vic. Spin on the ass, we gon' murder.
Turn it a Vic. That was funny.
I put the color and coming in.
Talk to me nice. My designer the couch and fuck up your wife. We do what we like. Yeah. So bad, my blow through bags, yeah, to fuck up a lot.
I don't know if that's Moneybagg or Blast.
Certificate ain't overnight. 50 pack off blue fangs. It come a few ways. Yeah, yeah, I go too crazy.
Step on shit. Where the weapons at? I'm on my effing shit. Ben had a 50 clip. She got a Drake too. Swinging like it's the trunk on the elephant. I fucked her on day two. Hot sauce in the condom. We killing the evidence. They killing rap niggas.
Oh, that was fire. That was fire. I remember the meme with Drake putting hot sauce and condoms or some shit like that. That was funny. Killing the evidence. He had the Drake in the... All right, that was fire. All right.
Competitors. I pull up in the red road. Stop giving flowers to niggas I'm better than.
Oh, yeah. Game killed that shit. I don't know who did the hook. I really don't know between Moneybagg and Blast. I'm assuming. I'm pretty sure Moneybagg had a verse, but... yeah, I mean, shit... Actually, I tell him I grow me. Next one, Money Cash Clothes. That just sound familiar. With A$AP Rocky. Finally, somebody I fucking know. Ah, damn, let's go.
Hey, Swizz. Let me talk to him.
So Hit-Boy didn't do all these beats, I'm assuming.
It's game time with the AP set. Shout out to every bad bitch that gave me hit. Fuck you to every nigga that pray me dead. I'm alive, you gotta deal with me, Jay-Z dreads. Drop the top, let the AC spread. Tell every rapper something.
That's funny, yeah, deal with me. Cause a lot of people be giving, well, I mean, a lot of, I don't know if J. Cole started or not, but you know, a lot of people have been adapting this bummy ass look. You know what I'm saying? Not doing haircuts or grooming yourself or whatever. But I mean, that's funny. You gotta deal with that shit. Even though, do what you gotta do, man. It's your hair. Nobody else can tell you what to do with it. But I mean, once you get that level, I guess a haircut is out of the question.
My morale cannot be stepped on. I'm the real middle child. Niggas get smoked like all the roaches I done slept on. Don't get
shout out to Kenny again.
Who am I am the big homie, the Lil Wayne Carter. They trying to throw the ball water. I end up in Heathrow with the Draco inside of my joggers. Till I'm back on the west side with my gun. Living in Conway, put you in Swizz beats. And beef is always the entree. Sup, Andre? Forrest, the rest of you niggas. Slide on you, mask on.
What a Conway feature at? Shit. Benny? Shit. Where the Griselda features at? I'm surprised they know. You got everybody else in the fucking world. You might as well add them too. I see you got 38 special without 38 special. Like, come on, bro. It's disrespectful.
Yeah, yeah. Style on you bitches. Flying birds before OVO.
The bill money. Why? Move for deal money. Why? New face, honey.
Shout out to X.
Blue face, my boot takes are probably still funny. In a new place, we got dudes to shoot and kill for me. Yeah. It looks still funny. Yeah. It looks still love.
What game is that? Like the Galaga joint? Right before you get hit or you is it when you shrink? Not shrink, you lose your ship and it makes that noise. That's some Galaga shit.
For the shooters, cause the shooters fell for me. I do it for
why don't we start? Something like that.
Yeah, money, cash, gold, my last two announcements. Lilo Eve on the way, can you pronounce it? You got the clothes to give away, I'm in my house with. I want your house right.
That shit sound from, I want to say, Freddie Gibbs had a song, Money Cash Clothes, on Babyface Killer. I think Jay-Z had one too. I'm not too familiar with Jay-Z's catalog, but I'm pretty sure on Babyface Killer, Freddie Gibbs has. So I don't know why it reminded me of that, but yeah, that was dope. It's good to hear ASAP again. Fucking Game rapping his ass off now, you know what I'm saying? Took a little bit, but it's nice for him not to get killed on the feature finally. next one, Killers with Cameron. Killer Cam. Let's go.
Gucci North Face wanna get chillin'.
Neil was serious when he changed his voice up.
Killers is with me, killers. On top of the buildings, killers. I'm dropping a simple, killers. She left you on red, the hopping is red, me back with the killers. Nowhere to run, nowhere to hide, cause we killers, 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 killers.
Generic ass hook, but whatever.
Killer. She texting me, right? He wanna take her phone. Yeah. She broke his heart, so he wanna break a bone, so talk about you bad. Every time I make a moan, said she ran the crib, you Kyrie, you couldn't play at home. Wanna know about me, just ask, nigga. They'll tell you that I'm that nigga. Two hoes, Jack.
That because you wanna get the vaccine or some shit? Can't remember.
Excuse me with these rap niggas.
I'm 40 Lewis Hamilton head ass nigga racing Ferraris. Richard Millie on chairs. Playboy, this watch is a Cartier. I stepped on the Valentino's with my Air Forces on. Think I said sorry? Fuck, I look like Steve Harvey. Money bags got her acting like she already. She now so Sweetie, Kehlani, Mulatto, Normani, and her. Yeah, her. The one with the...
Solid track. I wish they would have had it back and forth. Would have been cooler. You know, seeing the same other verses. Black Slim Shady's next. I listened to it earlier. I like it as a song. But as a diss track, ain't it, man? Like, doesn't even make sense. Like I said, the nigga was already going somewhere and put a gun to the Uber driver. Like, for what, nigga? He's already gonna take you to the spot. So I mean, listen, as a diss track, fucking horrible. But I like it as a song, to be honest. But 10 minutes is too fucking long. People ain't got the attention span. I don't think niggas even gonna watch this shit. Like, this is already like an hour and like 20-something minutes, so I mean, it's gonna be a lot of chopping, but next track is Stupid with Big Sean. Wow. It was funny, because he said on that track that Sean's the biggest in Detroit, so let's see what this sound.
Hey, yo, hey, it's time.
Yeah.
The window, man, this shit going stupid.
All F's, nigga, hanging out the window with the all black tech, nigga, this Maybach
stupid.
I took off the roof quick, Dior Jordans, yeah, I'm stepping in new kicks. We pull up to roof, Chris, it's Mazel Talk.
That's my new.
I was expecting, like, after the Slim diss, he was gonna go crazy, like, on every verse. That was a mid ass verse, bro. This hook trash, too. I'm gonna hold you.
Invest in a business and some new tits. Bang, I never crash. Chuck Legg shoppers flying here with no helipad. I throw my weight around, niggas wish I was scaling back. Damn. I'm either the best that she ever had and never had. IDOIT is me, ho. Niggas on Rodeo.
Big Sean had a cool verse. It was flowing. I don't know if I'll go back to that. I'm going to take a couple of listens. Next track, 38 Special with Blueface. Like I said, not 38 Special. You know what I'm saying, but fucking Blueface. Come on.
I could talk your babe, my mother, penny drawers. Every day is Christmas, my son knows daddy Santa Claus. Bustin' like Cleo, if I decide to up it and set it off. My ex pissed thought she was the best till she said.
Throw your rollie in the sky, then your time's up, baby. Like them drivers at LAX, we throw them signs up, baby. Don't sign up to get signed off. I wish death on you and them niggas that lined off. It be the nigga in the picture.
I want my ops to live to their 70, though. Game's words, not mine.
Better take you out the picture, used to kick it with you. Ass down that BMF power to our kids. I had that G-Unit bandana wrapped around my face. Niggas kicked me out the group then. Murder was the case.
I thought he wasn't rocking the G-Unit shit. I thought he said he never wore nothing. You know, how you gonna tell a nigga... How you gonna tell 50... This shit, that's 50 shit. What the fuck y'all being cool got to do with him sharing power and BMF with you?
That 38 special. It's that 38 special.
It's cool that Blueface guy ain't have a verse, so I'm cool with that. cool track. Not really nothing blow me away or nothing, but I mean, it was alright. Next track is Twisted. Violence is better than half these tracks, I ain't gonna hold you. It's funny too, because it's literally playing next. Not next, but after the album.
Backwoods getting twisted. About to pull up to the jungles and get twisted. 30 on my lap, cause you niggas got me twisted. It still fuck my brother, and I just made up with my sister. Nightmares on Elm Street, so I wake up to my pistol. In the backyard with my oldest son, he can't get the silence on his gun. Little nigga, you got it twisted. We don't leave the house without the hammer on. Fuck it, look.
Yeah, twisted. That's facts. Not everybody got the threaded barrel though. You know what I'm saying, like, coincidentally, you know, you gotta spin that shit. That shit takes time. You gotta have this shit off. You know, you take that shit off, and then you got that little exposure. You know, but don't take it off after a couple shots. That shit can be hot as fuck. I'm missing my suppressor. I got to use. That shit was amazing.
Saying the game dead on your camera phone. Slow down. You gotta move in slow motion, like a plane from the ground. I seen all four oceans. I run with fellas, the good fellas. Bulletproof umbrellas, nigga. Ain't nobody telling, and ain't nobody selling. We don't trust you niggas. Shoot shadows over the roaches. We'll crush you niggas. Step over niggas like AI do.
Disrespectful.
Looking up at cornrows like Tyronn Lue. We send bitches to your section just to spy on you. Ring camera on the text, I got my eye on you. We don't switch sets, never have, never will.
I fuck with that track, bro. That's one of the favorites already. That's up there with Heart Versus Mind with me, man. That shit was fire. Next track, World Tours with Nimsy. Now, y'all, I do remember from Born to Rap, easily one of the best songs, Welcome Home. Welcome Back or Welcome Home. I know it's a contradiction. I said one of the best tracks. I get the name mixed up, but, you know, that Nimsy verse. Actually gave me chills, actually. I mean, it was like, probably die up in the streets, but I survived through my name. Like, that shit hit hard as fuck, yo. But anyway, let's go.
Yeah. Just tap in.
Rest in peace, Nimp, too, by the way, of course.
Who, me? Going places rappers go. But you ain't a rapper, though. So we'll make it special.
You know, it's crazy. I don't think there's been an empty track since he passed or was killed. You know what I'm saying? Excluding, like I said, that verse he had on Game's album. But yeah, I don't think he dropped anything. His brother or whoever, manager, would ever drop anything.
Not an act though.
Nip, what up, love? What they do up there? You be proud of me. I just hopped off the jet in the bluest ass. Drove down the shore drunk last night. It's like you was there.
That's funny. The bluest, you just hopped off the jet in the bluest air, you know, whole crip thing.
Almost flipped through the air. So many rappers dying. It's like niggas outside playing music chairs. Still slim 400. Stab Draco. I've been out the way though. And Calabasas trying to lay low.
It's crazy when you think of how many rappers actually die in L.A. Pac won't tripping to live and die in L.A. Oh, yeah, dope track. It's always good to hear a Nimp verse. Does sound a little unfinished, but I mean, obviously, what can you do, right? Next track, See the Best for Last. I do think Welcome Back is better, though. Was it Welcome Home or Welcome Back on Born to Rap? But I'm only saying it too, because that was like the last time I heard Nimp's verse. A Nimp verse. Next track, Save the Best for Last with Rick Ross.
Real was lost lives. Such a dirty game. Now my hands sanitized. I buckle down in a Porsche. Buttoned up time for it. Heads stay on a swivel. They want your boy in the morgue. But fuck them, I want a war. But fucking them slow, bro. Pertaining only to women, my lady.
Throw them over a bridge afterwards.
For all my wrongs, killing niggas for sneakers and shit that said in the song. Putting home
your block up, thug life, it's in my veins. Gonna get Pac up.
I'm with Pac Wars, only difference got my clock up. Cause I've been shot up. It's time to balance out my.
Damn, bro, I thought you had the FN. I thought we was, you know, I thought we was blooding together. You know, got the blood shirt on, got the FN, you know what I'm saying? Come on, come on, bro.
Not the same motherfucker that I used to be. I'm H-E-R acoustically. You niggas gon' get used to me. I'm tired of niggas using me, abusing me. Usually I make a call, get the windows knocked out your motherfucking eulogy. Imagine niggas shooting me, yeah. Compton was like a zoo to me. I'm a lion, king of my jungle. That's why it ain't no getting through to me. For my first album, early 2000s, I was with the foolery. Outside the Hermitage, could've got fat for all this jewelry. Ain't even really know how to rap yet. I was just a click-clack vet. Go find my nigga AR and ask him if you wanna fact check. Y'all heard it first. I ain't even told Fab yet. This might affect our friendship, nigga. I ain't even asked yet.
That's probably didn't get him on a song with you saying something like that. I was gonna rob you fucking 20 years ago, but I ain't do it.
I ain't even have half of an aftermath check. All in Brooklyn with you and Clue on the corner with my ready to now. My 2020 vision is somewhere in the past. Who the next rapper murder? Every month a nigga pass. But me, I'm still alive. I guess they say the best for last.
Damn. See, man, when he's rapping like that, it's like, how can you not fuck with him? You know what I'm saying? He's putting all that effort into the verses. Damn good track. Damn, that shit was fire, bro. Even Ross had a solid verse, too. That's one of the favorite tracks. Next track, A Father's Prayer. I have a son on this one.
It's an open letter to my daughter, nigga. This is Hov talking to Rumi and Blue Carter, nigga. This is Nas talking to Destiny. This Imani and Nip's legacy, beautiful black babies. I hope you never meet a nigga like me, but one who treats you like a lady. It ain't about the airman's bag. And for my blessing, it's 33 seconds. Tracy McGrady, nigga shady. So I gotta protect you. Em and Haley, tell them disrespectful niggas. I polish the semi daily.
He had to record that Black Slim Shady shit after he did all these other tracks, bro. It doesn't even hit the same, bro. Like, it just doesn't. Like, you can't. You pretty much compliment him for being a good father, bro. Essentially. Even though he called his dad a pedo, essentially. You see why that just doesn't make any fucking sense? Come on, man.
Oh, I love you. Get chills when I touch you. Open the Rari doors. You hop in and I hug you. Tell you daddy ain't perfect. I did what I had to do. And one day I'm gonna explain. Tristan Thompson and truth. So smart, so beautiful. Baby hairs to the cuticles. Rolex at 11. She ain't impressed by the usual. Don't ever disrespect or overstep that slump. Keep a fresh pack of magnums. You ain't hitting that wrong. You ain't hitting that all. I told her wait for marriage. Iced out since she was two. So she don't date for carrots. It's like me in Paris. When you off in Chi-town. I'm either walking it down the aisle or walking straight out of trail. Fuck with me. I'm superhuman, but I'm only human.
That's dope. Over my baby. So in other words, Game's just a good father, highly protective. Either I'm walking down the aisle or I'm walking to walking through trial. That was fire. Beat sounded kind of muffled though. I like the sample they used, but it sounded kind of muffled. Next track, final track. God damn, finally. Oh man. Universal Love with Chris Brown, Chloe, and Cassie. I don't know who they are. Let's go.
Love. What is love? Person, a dream.
It sound like Father Prayer should have been a final track already.
All imagination. Maybe love is you.
To buy liquor, but old enough to buy guns, dear man. Cause you killing your own daughters and sons. You hate it.
Are we really getting some like gun control shit from Game, bro? Like, come on, man. Come on. I mean, it is stupid though. You can't buy alcohol, but you can buy a firearm. But still, come on, man.
So much, we kill each other so much. It's like we don't believe in God, and we never show up. You know what? I see him everywhere. Look in the child's eyes, then look within before you start looking outside. Don't let the filters confuse you with your inner self. I want your beautiful soul to match your mental health. They throwing shade, it's nothing to get some new frames. We should be rushing to get Russia out of Ukraine. So sick and tired, always picking the side. Tell the government to divide, stop switching the vibes. Ain't nothing to hide when you live in your pride. If gay is happy, I'm Isaiah Rashad. Of course, only human beings connected directly to the.
I've never heard about Game doing a video with. Never mind, bro. You know, I don't want to trash it and say that, you know, I ain't trying to hear this political side of the Game, but just stick to the black on black crime. Just stick to that shit. Leave that Ukraine bullshit. That gang ain't got shit to do with us. Leave that shit on that side. I don't talk about that shit. I don't care about the gay shit either. Like, just stick to the black on black crime and how we can stop that. Like, as far as I want to go with the political shit with Game. I'm finish this track. New life ain't tainted. I know I'm not trying to box him in. It's just contradiction hearing. Never mind. I ain't gotta explain myself. Yeah, not one of my favorite tracks, but it wasn't a bad one. I just won't go back to it too often. God damn. What a fucking album. Jesus. What do I think about it first listen? It's way too fucking long. I'm a Game fan. You know, I enjoyed Documentary 2 and 2.5. Would have been cool. I mean, they did eventually release a version with all of it in one album. That's as close as it gets to this. But you also got to keep in mind, too, I'm not too big on a lot of these newer artists. Like, a lot of people are. So a lot more people are going to like a lot more of these features more than me. But off first listen, I mean, I like majority of the album. That's a fact. I wish Violence. I only remember that shit because that line the guy said, and the shit literally fucking like at the bottom of the screen, like it's about to play next. But that shit should have been up here. It could have easily replaced any of these songs. I'm gonna do like a review next week after I sit with this shit for a while, because that's a lot to take in first listen. It's not trash though, and unfortunately I'm pretty sure that this shit's gonna get overshadowed by that fucking Slim Shady disc. But there's some bangers up here for sure. You know what I'm saying? A lot of the OG fans are gonna fuck with it. Hopefully a lot of new people, you know what I'm saying, listen to it because of these other artists. Like I said, I mean, I'm trying to think of some new people. The Roddy guy, Roddy Rich, he had a good verse. Good hook. Remember, the first half was solid. I didn't really care about the second part. Favio Foreign, he was alright. I could care less about the NBA Youngboy vision. Get that shit the fuck out of here. The Nimsy joint was solid, even though it wasn't really, didn't sound mastered or whatever, but I mean, it was still, you still get enjoyment out of it. But even with the OG members, like I said, 2 Chainz, he did great, actually. Wayne, I could have did without the auto-tune. He would have smoked the whole, but it probably would have been the best feature up here if he had an auto-tune for me personally, to be honest. But favorite tracks, easily, Heart Versus Mind. Definitely my go-to. Well, probably would be my go-to track. Shit. Twisted. Talk to Me Nice was alright. Start From Scratch 2 was cool. I like the Black Slim Shady track. As a diss, it was fucking horrible. Save the Best for Last. Yeah, that was fire. World Tour. Easy, One Time, Burning Checks, bro, it's a lot of shit up here that's actually really fucking good. It's gonna take me a couple listens, you know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna act like I love something first listen, but I like most of it. I feel like I justified the stuff that I didn't like for me as a person, me personally, as far as like the auto-tune and the newer hooks or whatever. I did think Game did get out-rapped a few times on this joint. I was surprised by that, but solid album. I fuck with it. I'm gonna give it a few more listens. Like I said, I'm an M fan too, and I fuck with the album. So I mean, like I said, I ain't biased. I'll probably get this joint on wax and or a CD or whatever. But I don't think he did. Well, he did do vinyls. But anyway, yeah, that's it. Let me know some of y'all favorite tracks. I know this shit long as fuck. I don't know how I'm gonna cut this shit up. This is almost 2 hours. But yeah, that's it. Take it easy.